This holiday season, the City of Dover is bringing you the Downtown Dover Scavenger Hunt as part of the Get To It marketing campaign, celebrating the many businesses downtown that keep our city vibrant. Every Thursday morning from now until December 18th, look for a clue either on the City of Dover Twitter, the Driving Dover website, or listen in to 98.7 The Bay or Z107 The Shark. The clue will direct you to one of the featured Get To It parking lots. Be there at noon, and a friendly Dover staff member will be there to give the first arrival their winning ticket. From there, simply take the ticket to a featured business near the parking lot and receive your $25 Dover Dollars gift card, good at many downtown businesses. Want to play but can't get away? Check the Driving Dover website every week to see what businesses are featured in our scavenger hunt and visit them to fill out a form, and you'll be entered into a competition for a $500 Dover Dollars gift card. So keep an eye and an ear open for the weekly clues, and be sure to visit Downtown Dover for all your holiday shopping needs. Get to it! Your life, your Dover!